It is with deep sadness that we announce the loss of our beloved Wilfred Howard Joseph, also known as Fredo or Lolai, who passed at his residence in Wapatat Castries on August 7, 2020. He was 78 years old. He was a member of the Wako Davidian Seventh-day Adventist Association and a taxi driver of the Vigi Taxi Association and a courtesy driver at the taxi duty-free point Seraphim. Left to mourn his wife, Maslin Joseph, two sisters including Julieta Emmanuel, Rhonda Joseph, five brothers including Galen, Riley, Jerry, Gerald, Philip, and Gabriel Joseph, the Afanans family of Schwizel, adopted niece, Magdalene Hippolyte, adopted grandchildren, Javon and Angel Peters, also left to mourn Mary Seraphine and husband, Dr. Urban Seraphine, Paul Emmanuel, Marshall Melius, Monica Emmanuel, the Davidian Brethren of Castries, Ancillary and Abroad, co-workers of the Vigi Taxi Association and Courtesy Taxi Duty Free Point Seraphine, especially Lucretia, Michael, also known as Mike, and Hayden, other family and friends, both here and abroad, too numerous to mention. The service of the late Wilfred Harold Joseph, also known as Fredo or Lolai, will be held at Rambali's Funeral Palace Chapel, Calvary Road, Castries, on Thursday 20th August 2020 at 2:30 p.m. The body will then be laid to rest at the Shock Cemetery. The body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Palace, Calvary Road, Castries. Please note, the family asks that the touch of blue be worn for the funeral service. The family would also like to inform the well-wishers that after the funeral service, they wish to mourn in private. Please, all protocols regarding COVID-19 will be in effect.